हेलो हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल? हाँ थैंक यू तेजस। कैन यू सी दिस?
यस सर।
थैंक यू। विल वेट फॉर योर फ्रेंड्स टू ज्वाइन, देन वी विल स्टार्ट।
ओके सर।
तेजस, काइंडली मेंशन योर सरनेम। तेजस, TS। हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल? हेलो,
यस सर, यस सर।
ओके, थैंक यू। ओनली 35 स्टूडेंट्स हैव जॉइंड अप टिल नाउ। नाउ यस्टरडे आई हैड आस्क्ड यू टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम, सो हैव यू ड्रॉन योर डायग्राम?
यस सर,
यस सर,
यस सर, यस
काइंडली शो मी दैट पर्टिकुलर
सर।
डायग्राम। Now, how much time did you require to draw that particular diagram? Say in terms of minutes.
10 minutes, sir, max.
Okay. For others?
So 15 minutes.
Okay. For others?
10 minutes,
10 minutes, 15 minutes. Okay. Anyone more than
Five
15?
to
Anyone
ten
less
minutes.
than 10?
10 minutes plus.
10 minutes. Okay. Anyone less than 10, more than 15? No one. So approximately everybody took time of 10 to 15 minutes. Is it okay? So see, when your offline exam will be there, so same sorts of questions will be asked, and in those questions, you need to draw the di such a diagram. Plus, you need to write the explanation part. And say, for example, if exam is there on in semester examination is there, so 15 marks question will be asked on this particular unit, and duration is 1 hour for that in semester examination, and out of which this question will be asked for 6 to 7, 6 to 8 marks. Okay, 6 to 8 marks question will be asked, and out of that, 4 marks. Will be assigned to the diagram. Okay, so say for example, 8 marks are there, 6 marks are there for this particular question, that write a short note on thermal power plant. Okay, write a short note on thermal power plant. So this is one of the, there will be sub questions, question A, B, C. So this is A question for 6 marks, B question for say 4 marks, 4 marks, and again C question for 5 marks. So we have half an hour for one unit, we have half an hour for another unit, means 15 marks for one unit, 15 marks for the second unit. So out of the 15 marks, we have half an hour to attempt the 15 marks. So for 6 marks, how much minutes we will have? Say for example, 15 minutes. Okay, and for another say 9 marks, we have another 15 minutes. Okay, so in that 15 minutes, we have to describe the thermal power plant, as well as we have to draw the diagram of the thermal power plant. Are you getting me? तुम्हाला समजतंय का मी काय सांगायचा प्रयत्न करतोय?
सर,
यस सर,
यस सर।
सो विदिन 15 मिनिट्स यू हैव टू राइट द एक्सप्लेनेशन, प्लस यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम। सो प्रैक्टिस मस्ट बी देयर, प्रैक्टिस शुड बी देयर, सो दैट यू कैन ड्रॉ द डायग्राम्स नीटली, क्लीनली, प्रपोर्शनेट वन इन टाइम एज वेल एज। सो इफ यू डिवाइड 15 मिनट्स ना, सो 7 to 8 मिनट्स यू विल रिक्वायर फॉर ड्रॉइंग द डायग्राम, एंड 7 to 8 मिनट्स यू विल रिक्वायर टू राइट द एक्सप्लेनेशन। आता कोणाचं रायटिंग फास्ट असेल तर तो हा 8-9 मिनटं रायटिंगसाठी घेऊ शकतो, किंवा 8-9 मिनटं डायग्रामसाठी घेऊ शकतो। कोणाचं ड्रॉइंग फास्ट असेल तर तो रायटिंगमध्ये जास्त वेळ देऊ शकतो। ओके, दॅट इज इंडिव्हिज्युअल्स डिसिजन, बट वॉट आय एम ट्राइंग टू फोक आय वॉन्ट यू टू फोकस इज दॅट यू हॅव टू फिनिश ऑल दिस स्टफ इन द 15 मिनिट्स फॉर 6 मार्क्स। आर यू गेटिंग मी? फॉर अनदर 9 मार्क्स यू हॅव 15 मिनिट्स लेफ्ट। सो यू हॅव दिस इज अ टाइम गेम. असं होऊ शकत नाही की मला सगळं येतंय आणि मी सगळं एकदम परफेक्ट लिहिल आणि मला सगळे मार्क्स मिळतील. बट वॉट एव्हर यू हॅव टू राईट, यू हॅव टू मेक शुअर दॅट यू विल गेट मॅक्सिमम मार्क्स आउट ऑफ इट, इजंट इट? सो बोथ थिंग्स वी हॅव टू ट्राय. वी हॅव टू गेट दी ॲडिक्युएट नॉलेज, आपल्याला पूर्ण नॉलेज हवं आहे. वी हॅव टू वी नीड टू नो द थिंग्स, वी नीड टू नो द पॉवर प्लांट ऑल्सो, अँड वी नीड टू मेक मनी आउट ऑफ इट. मनी मीन्स वॉट? वी मेक टू वी हॅव टू हॅव मार्क्स आउट ऑफ इट. आपण जे काही लिहिणार आहोत त्याच्यातनं आपल्याला मॅक्सिमम मार्क्स मिळाले पाहिजे, हा आपला प्रयत्न असला पाहिजे. बरोबर ना? एम आय करेक्ट?
येस सर.
येस सर.
ओके. सो फॉर रायटिंग द आन्सर्स दॅट विल बी युअर पार्ट. So we will what we can say, we will improve the things, how we can write the things, how we can draw the diagrams. But from understanding point of view, I am there to guide in that particular region. But from your end, you have to ask the questions. Sir, he nahi samajla, sir, te nahi samajla, parat repeat kara, he kara, te kara. But you have to make sure that you are getting the things. Yes. हा तू अक्षय सरांना भेट ना खाली. आता लेक्चर चालू, ह्या लेक्चर नंतर मग आपल्याला ते भरायचंय. हा सॉरी. ओके. नाव सो यू हॅड ड्रॉन दिस डायग्राम. नाव कॅन यू सी दिस डायग्राम?
नो
जस्ट
जस्ट नो सर.
जस्ट अ मिनिट. नाव कॅन यू सी दिस?
Yes sir. Yes sir.
Okay, thank you. So you might have drawn this diagram as well as this diagram. Okay, so what I made a student comfortable, or what we tried ki tumhala je diagram draw karayachi that should be simple one, and tyatna sagle concepts tumhala samajle pan pahije, ani tyachatna aplyala je kai diagram sathi marks ahet 3 kiwa 4 marks te marks pan milale pahije. So we have converted this particular diagram into this diagram. Okay, so this diagram, drawing this particular diagram, it may take 5 minutes only, but conceptually it will work and it will give you marks. So no problem from marks point of view. Okay, but for what we can say, clearing the concepts, we will need this particular diagram. Okay, now we will discuss this. Yesterday already we had discussed this particular part through particular video. Okay, but today we will discuss the things from this particular diagram only. Okay, now what we want from this particular power plant is, what we want from this particular power plant is that electricity needs to be generated. Aplyala electricity produce karaychi aahe, and who is going to do that? Generator is going to do that, isn't it? This generator is going to convert whatever source of energy into the electricity. Whatever can I? So, yes, you want to talk? Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So, we want generator to produce the electricity. So, for that, we need to give some input to the generator, isn't it? So, what sort of input we will give? We will give the rotational motion of the shaft of the generator, so that generator will convert that rotational motion of the shaft into the electricity. And what is the rotational motion means? That is nothing but the mechanical energy. Okay, so mechanical energy will be converted into the electrical energy in the generator. So we need to supply that particular input to the generator. So who can give that mechanical energy? So for that thing we have added steam turbine. So what steam turbine will do? Steam turbine will receive some sort of energy and it will give that required mechanical energy. Means what? It will give the rotational motion of the turbine shaft, and that turbine shaft will be connected with the generator. Are you getting me? Samajhta hai na? Mika sangtoy?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Thank you. Now some input needs to be given to the steam turbine. The steam turbine la apela kai tari input dyava lagel. So what will be that input? So what we are giving steam pressure as an input. to the steam turbine. So ultimately, what we can say, outcome of the any sort of thermal power plant, that thermal power plant produces the steam, and the pressure energy of that particular steam is getting converted into the mechanical energy of the turbine shaft, as well as that turbine shaft is coupled or it is connected with the generator shaft, and that generator will convert the mechanical energy into the electrical energy. ठीक आहे, तर आता ह्या टर्बाईन स्टीम टर्बाईनचे जे काही ब्लेड्स आहेत त्याला रोटेट करण्याकरता आपण स्टीम एनर्जी यूज करणार आहोत. ठीक आहे, सो टू प्रोड्यूस दॅट पर्टिक्युलर स्टीम एनर्जी वी नीड समथिंग, इजंट इट, अँड दॅट समथिंग इज नथिंग बट द बॉयलर. आता मी तुम्हाला रिव्हर्स घेऊन चाललोय, काल मी तुम्हाला बॉयलर पासून स्टार्ट करून जनरेटर पर्यंत घेऊन गेलो आणि बट थोडस समजलं नाही, बट आता मी तुम्हाला रिव्हर्स घेऊन चाललोय. ओके, नाउ सी, आता स्टीम प्रोड्यूस करण्यासाठी आपण काय आणला, बॉयलर आणला. आता बॉयलरला इफिशियंटली काम, आता बॉयलरचा रोल काय, व्हॉट इज द रोल ऑफ द बॉयलर, वी विल बी सप्लाइंग वॉटर, इजंट इट, सो वॉटर इज देअर, सो वी आर गोइंग टू गिव द इनपुट टू द बॉयलर एज एन वॉटर, अँड वॉट वी वॉन्ट ओवर हियर इज वी वॉन्ट स्टीम, अँड वॉट सॉर्ट ऑफ स्टीम वी वॉन्ट स्टीम विथ एक्स, एक्स एज एन ड्रायनेस फ्रॅक्शन, so that dryness fraction has to be as low as possible. Okay, dryness fraction is denoted in terms of x, so that x has to be equal to 0. It can't be 0, but it has to be equal to 0. Okay, when x is 1, then it is water, isn't it? It is pure water, it can't be called as a steam. But if x is, say for example, a value of the x is 0.5, means what? 0.5% of steam contains the moisture. Okay, so 0.5 moisture will be there in that particular steam. Then we want a steam which is there or which is having less dryness fraction. Okay, so that steam needs to be manufactured, that steam needs to be produced. So for that we are supplying the water from here, and to supply that particular water from one end to another end, we need one pump. So this is what is the feed pump. Aapla gharat pan baga, in our society we do have a water pump, jo underground water tank hai wahan se pani lift karke overhead jo water tank hai terrace ke upar jo water tank hota hai wahan par pani wo sum karke wahan pe deliver karta hai. Theek hai, to wo from one end to another end, if we need to supply water or any liquid sort of things, we need a pump. So for that purpose we have this particular pump, isn't it? So it will supply water from here to the sea. Now you see it is traveling like this. So this is the first unit, and which is nothing but the economizer. So very first thing is what? Economizer. Now we will come back to this economizer later. Economizer हा सुपर हीटर, ह्याच्यावरती आपण थोडस उशिराने येऊयात. आता आपण हे वॉटर सर्क्युलेशन इथून इथपर्यंत आलं. ओके, सो नाव दिस वॉटर ट्यूब्स आर जस्ट अबव द फर्नेस. ओके, नाव वॉट वी आर डुईंग इन द फर्नेस, वी आर बर्निंग समथिंग इन द फर्नेस, वी आर बर्निंग समथिंग. सो दॅट समथिंग कॅन बी कोल, दॅट समथिंग कॅन बी एनी लिक्विड फ्युएल, इट कॅन बी केरोसिन, इट कॅन बी पेट्रोल, डिझेल, something XYZ, it can be solid thing, it can be wood also, it can be what we can say, coal also, it can be bagasse also, it can be anything. So burning, and why we are burning the things, we want heat energy, isn't it? By burning coal, wood, bagasse, what we are going to get, we are going to get the heat energy, and that heat energy will be absorbed by this particular water, which is there inside the water tubes. Okay, and after absorbing that particular heat, that water will get converted into the steam. Are you getting me? So over here this water will get converted into the steam. Okay, now after this water will be converted into steam, but that steam will not be the superheated steam. Okay, so to minimize the dryness fraction, to minimize the moisture content, what we are doing, we are passing the this particular steam, okay, which is the mixture of steam plus moisture, to the another region. That region is nothing but the superheater, isn't it? The name of that particular region is superheater. So what this superheater will do, superheater will ensure the required value of x. It will ensure the required value of dryness fraction or the moisture content, okay, that it is going to ensure. Okay, and what input we are going to give to this particular superheater? One input is the steam, and but this steam needs to absorb the heat, and from where we are going to give that particular heat? So through these flue gases. Okay, je kai ithun flue gases janar ahet through the chimney, we are going to send it to the atmosphere, isn't it? But that flue gases will be containing some sort of heat, so that heat also we can utilize, isn't it? So whatever heat we are going to throw away in the atmosphere with the help of chimney, so that heat is called as a waste heat. What it is? Waste heat. So we are utilizing that particular waste heat in the superheater as well as in the economizer. Okay, so that waste heat will be absorbed by the steam which is there in the superheater. It will absorb that particular steam, it will absorb that particular heat, and that steam will be converted into the superheated steam, and that particular steam will be passed on the steam turbine blades with the help of a controlling valve. That is nothing but the steam main. Okay, this is nothing but the valve through which you can regulate the flow. Are you getting me? Samajhte hai ka?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now, yes, economizer. Yes, thank you. Now, economizer, we want to discuss now. Ata baga. Ithe je kai pani ahe. Now it is hot valve. Just, but for example, say this water is at atmospheric temperature. So this water is at 35 degrees Celsius. For an example, we will consider this at 35 degrees Celsius. Over here in the furnace, we want to this water to achieve temperature above 100 degrees Celsius, so that it will be converted into steam. Okay, so that role of the this particular water tube, or over here, or role of the boiler, is to increase the temperature from 35 to 100 degrees Celsius. So how much temperature it will have to rise through 60 for example 60 to 70 degrees Celsius temperature will be should be raised in the water tubes, isn't it? But if we reduce the load over here, okay, and if we supply water which is at 50 degrees Celsius, say for example 50 degrees Celsius, okay, then load of the boiler will be reduced, so the efficiency will be increased. And so for that reason we are supplying this particular water to the economizer. Okay, and through economizer, to the economizer, what input we are giving? We are giving the waste heat input through the chimney. Whatever we are going to send the waste heat, that waste heat we are utilizing in the economizer, and that waste heat will be absorbed by this particular water, and it will gain the temperature of, it will rise the temperature from 35 to 50 in the economizer, and it will rise the temperature from 50 to the 100 or more than 100 in this particular tubes. So the load of the boiler will be shared by the economizer. So ultimately what? Our efficiency of the boiler will be increased. Similar sort of concept is there in the air preheater. So whatever air we are going to supply in the furnace, that air will also be preheated, and then it will be supplied to the furnace. Okay, are you getting me? Samajhte hai na?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good.
Now,
last 7 minutes are remaining. So now, whatever steam is steam pressure we are using in the steam turbine, आपण त्याचं काही बाकी use करत नाही आहोत. आपण फक्त काय करतोय? Steam चं pressure use करतोय. So whatever output we are going to get over here is that will be a steam which is at low pressure but which will be at high temperature. Okay, low pressure and high temperature. And what we are going to have over here is high temperature, high pressure, but we have used, we have reduced that particular pressure and we have converted that pressure into the mechanical energy. Now, what we have over here is high temperature, low pressure steam. So what we are doing over there, we are using one unit, which is known as condenser, which will convert the phase of the steam into the water. So what condenser will do? Condenser will convert this steam into the water. And for that, another system is required, which is nothing but the cooling tower system. The cooling tower system is the same. Okay. So what this cooling tower will do? Again, हा जो काही कन्सेप्ट आहे दॅट वी विल डिस्कस लेटर ऑन, कुलिंग टॉवरचा जो काही कन्सेप्ट आहे. बट यू राईट नाव यू कॅन अंडरस्टँड वॉट कंडेन्सर विल डू. कंडेन्सर विल कन्वर्ट वॉट एव्हर द आउटपुट वी आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम द स्टीम टर्बाईन, दॅट इज द लो प्रेशर हाय टेम्परेचर स्टीम. सो वॉट आउटपुट वी आर गोइंग टू गेट ओव्हर हिअर इज लो प्रेशर वॉटर. आउटपुट ओव्हर हिअर वी आर गोइंग टू गेट द वॉटर, अँड दिस वॉटर विल बी स्टोअर्ड in this particular hot well. That is why this is called as an hot well. Okay, this is not the normal water, this is hot well. But again, evaporation will be there in the evaporation of the water will be there. So again, we will have to add some makeup water, some water will be adding over here in this particular well, and again that well, again that water will be passed to the furnace. Okay, I hope you might have understood this particular boiler. Samajla hai tumhala boiler?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Konala kai doubt aaye ta vichara?
Sir.
Kai doubt nahi na? Very good. See, now this PPT is there on the website. So through that website, you can go through this particular video. Aata mi video kai play nahi karat aahe. तर हा व्हिडिओ तुम्ही त्या वेबसाईटवर जाऊन गुगल क्लासरूम मध्ये जाऊन हा व्हिडिओ तुम्ही ब्राउज करू शकता, बघू शकता, काही अडचण नाही. आता आणखीन 4-5 मिनिटं आहेत, तर आपण हा कुलिंग टॉवरचा जो काही कन्सेप्ट आहे तो पण आपण डिस्कस करूयात. ठीक आहे, चालेल ना? कन्फ्युजन नाही होणार ना? चालेल की नाही?
नो सर.
नाही नाही सर, कंटिन्यू.
ओके, सो व्हॉट कुलिंग, व्हॉट condenser wants to do, condenser wants to convert the steam into the water. Aplyala baga, we have water at 0 degree celsius as well as we have ice at 0 degree celsius. What is the change? There is no change in the temperature, but there is change in the phase. 0 degree celsius pani pan asto ani 0 degree celsius cha ek barfa pan asto, barobar hai? Change is not in the temperature, but change is in the phase of the or the state of the water. Zero la water pan ahe ani zero la barfa pan ahe. Tasach 100 degree celsius la steam pan ahe ani 100 degree celsius la water pan ahe. So what is the role of this particular condenser is to convert the phase of the steam from steam to the water, and that is what it is doing over here. Okay, and मग ती आता फेस चेंज करण्याकरता कोणीतरी हीट ऍब्सॉर्ब करायला पाहिजे, कारण व्हॉट वी आर गेटिंग ओव्हर हिअर इज वी आर गेटिंग हॉट स्टीम बट लो प्रेशर स्टीम. ओके, वी हॅव नथिंग टू डू विथ द प्रेशर. ओके, बट सम व्हॉट वी कॅन से सम टेम्परेचर इज बिंग शुड बी ऍब्सॉर्ब सो दॅट दॅट फेस चेंज विल बी देअर. ओके, अँड टू डू दॅट थिंग, टू डू दॅट पर्टिक्युलर थिंग, we have again a water system. इथे पुन्हा water system आहे. Okay, तर इथून परत काय केलं जातं, we are supplying a cold water from the cooling tower to the tubes of the condenser, so that this cold water will absorb the heat from the hot steam, isn't it, and then it will convert this particular hot steam into the water, and so that we will be having water over here, and again after absorbing the heat, this water will become again hot, and to reduce its temperature again we have this cooling tower. Are you getting me? If jar ka cooling tower tumhala samjat nasel, you can ignore or you can go through the book. Okay, but I think I have answered, I think we have discussed all the questions, we have discussed all the parts. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट प्लीज लेट मी नो. कोणाचा डाउट असेल तर सांगा. We have 2 minutes.
No sir, no doubts.
Very good. मी सर्वांना समजले आपण काय डिस्कस केले असते. ओके यस ऑर नो?
यस सर.
यस व्हेरी गुड सो राइट नाउ वी आर एंडिंग दिस पर्टिक्युलर लेक्चर. सो फॉर मार्किंग द अटेंडेंस व्हाट यू विल हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू टाइप प्रेजेंट इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड देन यू विल हैव टू गो टू द गूगल फॉर्म एंड देन यू विल हैव टू फिल द गूगल फॉर्म. ओके यू कैन लीव द मीटिंग. थैंक यू सो मच. ऑल द बेस्ट.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.